That's no exaggeration, that's my Marilyn.
No gal, I believe, beginning with thee,
could weave a fascination like my Marilyn. She made me a poet, dreaming up romantic things.
Though she may not know it,
she's all mine in my dreams.
He planned everything, the church and the ring.
The one I haven't told it to is Marilyn.
She hasn't said yes.
I have to confess, I haven't kissed or even met my Marilyn. But if luck is with me,
she'll be my bride forever.